Wake up.
No. My God. No. Let me sleep.
What? How dare you? I've came all this way.
No way.
You bitch. I guess before noon means at the early morning and before 12 a.m. I guess I will work some more. Also, treasure map. Along the river. What's the arrow? Something in Nehos? New hose? What? Okay, this is a big river. This is a small river. You can see a church, I guess? I've never been inside the city, so I have no clue which buildings are which. Along the river. What's that? This is not going to work at night, I think. Let's just go steal something. Wait, does it drain energy? Me eating apples? No. Seems like they don't have dogs. This is like a not a bad place. What do we have? A bunch of skins. Oh, the dresses, not bad. It's a good catch. Let's grab it, whatever. I can come back for more. Wish I had more weight. I could carry.
Good health to you.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that. God be with you.
That's mine. That's a lot of speed.
I'd like to discuss the price.
All right, so.
Since it's you.
I'd almost shake on that. Almost. See now. I knew we'd come to an agreement.
He always nervously goes to the attic after we talk for some reason.
Who are you?
What? I live here. I think he's growing old. Has dementia. Shit ton of weight. What are you doing at night? What the fuck? She woke up in 302 for no reason? What is she doing? Oh, maybe it's because of my sprint? It's pretty close. Is she upstairs? Okay. Just in case I need to escape another open door. Oh, here we go. So dark. That's fair, I can't open very hard chests. Really, everything else empty? Okay. Some booze. That's a lot of people. Fuck no, I'm not going to risk that. Never works when they are so close. Already been here. Oops. Didn't know. No. Don't see it. Didn't know someone would sleep here. Because for my doggy. Might still have time. Come on, Fuck, how does she always know?
That sounded like...
Is this because of a torch? It's like pitch black. Guess that's why she just sleeps very near to the chest. Oh, I think they woke up. Yep. Uh oh. But all right. Wait a second. I don't see a sign anymore of that I'm a thief in this area. Is this right? They forgot about me? How did I see it? Oh, this is nice. Oh, I'm back into the game. Oh, finally. Yes. Well, I guess they are still sleeping. I have to sleep too because of my energy. Hello, nightmares. But I need to wake up before noon. Uh-oh. Okay. Bit too early, but... That's not 10 I wanted. Man, everything fucking lowered. Oop. So I don't really need this anymore because I have a better armor. And a better helmet, I think. Risking to be late, but whatever. Maybe alcohol will help a little bit. Didn't work for some reason. Oh, charisma 7. Oh yeah, skills. The beer you get is 50% weaker, so you can drink more, but wine is twice as strong and will make you drink faster. Drunk faster. Under the influence of alcohol, you can. Your hand will shake 25% less, and your bow skill is higher by +2. But when sober, your hand will shake. No. The wine you get is 50% weaker, so you can drink more. Is there going to be a drinking contest? But I mean, it's not like it's a useful perk. My bonuses come from the amount of I've been not the amount I've been drinking, but the level of drunkenness. So if I get drunk slower, I will need more drink. I don't know. It's kind of strange. Guess let's go for wine. Okay, this is... So to shoot my bow, I would have to always be drunk. Basically. And I'm not a fan of that. But interesting perk to have.
And stay out of sight. What will people think if they see me talking to a vagabond like you?
Oops. Come on, I'm not so bad. Oh yeah, she's not rich. Actually, she has a bunch of money now.
Let's have a word about the price.
All right, so.
What about this?
That's better.
What about this?
We're getting there. See now? I knew we'd come to an agreement.
My reputation here. Citizen zero. Was it zero before? Like, if anybody, the countryside should be mad at me, right? Why can't I talk? Well, I guess let's put up some good clothes. This might come in handy. And charisma.
So what are we to do with you, Henry?
What do you mean? I've brought you something.
So, how have you been?
I can't stop thinking about Scarlet's.
I know. It was hell. But life has to go on. Why not clear your head and try to forget about it? At least for now.
What do you mean?
Do you feel like a walk?
That's not a bad idea. And where would you care to go?
Gallows Hill. What a choices here. Tavern, Gallows Hill, and the right choice.
What if we took a stroll along the river?
Why not? That sounds lovely. Shall we go?
Let's go.
The Mill Wench. Wow. There was like a toggle for walking somewhere in controls. Companions X? Block on opponent, special attack, block. Oh, caps lock.
That was a good idea to go for a walk. Not that I don't like the mill, but you get tired of
it. Whoa, I'm so drunk somehow.
I'd love to see the markets in Prague one day. Have you ever been to Prague?
No, I haven't. I have been in Kuttenberg, but Prague must be much bigger.
I've heard it's pretty smelly, though.
Yeah, so many people in one place. So many assholes.
That's disgusting. I'd love to listen to that young preacher, Jan Hus. They say he preaches in the common tongue. Everyone's talking about it.
I bet he's just handsome. That's why the women dote on him.
You're a right one. A preacher doesn't need good looks for people to listen to him.
And what about that fine fellow at St. James? I know full well why all the girls have started going to confession, and you have too, so don't give me any of that.
You scoundrel. Well, all right. I admit I find him handsome. But that doesn't make me a bad Christian.
I'd never dare to suggest such a thing.
Tell you what. Let's not dawdle.
Yes.
That one is a slimy slug.
Finally. Yeah, what the... No, I will run out of stamina soon. Block her. I have to block her with my ass. I'll fucking collapse and die. Why are we running? That's the question.
That was fun. Sit down here next to me, Hal.
I've gained a reputation.
And what about you? I heard you're helping Sir Radzig.
Sir Radzig has me running in a few errands. I have to say, he always treats me well, and I make a wage.
So you've had your turn of luck. What's it like serving nobility?
Have plus one to heart?
It's endless luxury, money, banquets, games stuffed with other games.
A chicken stuffed with a frog?
Yeah, and that's nothing compared to a frog stuffed with a chicken.
A goat stuffed
with a pig?
What? What the fuck? This is cringe. What? I mean, it's bad dialogue and terrible voice acting altogether working in a tandem. Oh my god. It's all that I have expected from this romance.
Henry, what am I going to do with you? Wandering the land, turning innocent girls' heads?
What? The only one here whose head is all messed up is me. What?
The only one here whose head is all messed up is me. How do you always manage to look so good?
Just look at the lady killer. Where did you learn to talk that way?
I don't recall which church.
No, it's supposed to be like a cool phrase.
But you certainly know how to make a girl feel special. You may continue. But now I have to go.
Can I go with you?
Just a little way. I don't want anyone to gossip.
Ooh, gossip squirrels? Nobody here.
Thank you for coming with me. Please come.
Please, no more. I think the last phrase she mentioned, I'm not sure if it was because of a successful talk or because of my clothing. Gotta be strategic with this. Fuck the spade. You know where the grave is. But yeah, fuck it for now. I want to find a treasure, or I should go to the castle, straight to the castle and start training, finally. Until something bad happens again. Wait, do I have my... I think I got everything. As a quest? Pretty sure he doesn't. Pretty sure he gave me the one quest he had. Lonely house, two houses here. Baths. This must be it. This is like one small river. Just if you flip the map a little bit. But or maybe it's not a big river depicted here. Fuck. Okay, that's the church. Towers. Nah, we'll figure out later. I need a better view. Must be somewhere along the river here. There is a bunch of houses, so... Hmm. Wait, have I missed the way up? Where is it? It's near some house. But this river makes no fucking sense, that's the problem. It goes behind the tower. I'm really not sure. Here's the church, here's the tower. Actually, never mind. Two towers probably here. So it's flipped. And the river depicted is this. Right? But it's so... Doesn't add up that well. So okay, here's the bridge, I think. There's supposed to be some fence, and then... A house, a side, is this it? That river is just straight and then a little bit circular. Here I have no clue what's happening. And why there is two arrows, black and red. I guess road? Yeah, maybe. Seems like there is a road, but it doesn't start from the bridge. I'll figure out right later, I guess. Let's just continue.
What the hell was that?
I already want to sleep. Cuckoo's nests.
Sounded like.
Hello.
Got something here? Good day. Bye.
Fuck, I need to go up somehow. Can I? I think I can't. I don't see a road. Fuck. Really? Maybe through woods here? What's this? Ooh. Accident. Deadly accident. Nothing? Must be something. What's the point of that, then? What's the point of the marker? Alright. So I can go through here. Perfect. I'm finally here. I'm ready to train. That's been a long road here, I must say. A playthrough I first saw like 2 years ago, maybe. I barely remember anything from it. I think it was like 1 hour before the guy showed up in the training here. I watched a little bit of training and then stopped. I am, of course, wasted how much time? 15 hours? 20? Not wasted, I mean, just a whole different experience on my part. Well, let's begin. Should I save? Fuck. Let's save. It's all schnapps, really?
My respects to you.
I'm here for training.
Yes, hear that boy, Sir Radzik sent.
Yes, that's me.
Let's get to it then, since that's what Sir Radzik wishes. And because you've never held a sword in your hand before, we'll start with something simpler.
Very well.
Come with me and listen closely. I don't want to be repeating myself. Farewell.
Awesome, drunk.
Hold it properly and keep moving. Never stand still when your life depends on it.
Okay. The same thing we had right, in the very beginning.
Now, try attacking. You've got to put your back into a good slash. No use waving the sword around like you're swatting flies. Go into the attack with your whole body. Try slashing from various sides to get used to it. Well done.
So do I need to move in the same direction of
quickly
the strike to apply more force or what?
That's it. Nice. Nice. That pointy tip isn't for decoration. Try stabbing me with it a few times. Nice. Nice. Well done. That will do. Slashing, stabbing, and movement are the foundations that you build everything else on. Now, let's try something more complicated. One strike, I can simply fend off. You mustn't give your opponent time to react. String your strikes together. As soon as you finish one, begin another. Strike, strike,
strike. Okay, okay, okay.
All right. Oh, quickly. Well done. I don't have all day, boy. Very good.
Now let's see how you do with defense. It's not hard to block a basic strike. Just watch out and move your sword into the path of the blow.
Ow. Nice.
Ooh, that was fast.
Nice.
Wow. Oh, was it down?
Good. Nice.
That's really fast.
Well, let's see what you're made of, lad. Come at me and don't hold back.
Good strike.
Fuck.
See, I lure you, then attack unexpectedly.
Stop.
Fine. That's enough. I have my work cut out, it seems. That's life. Let's try something more advanced. When in combat, keep an eye on the space between you and your opponent. That is your space. Try to attack from the side the opponent will find harder to block in time. If I'm holding the sword raised up, do an uppercut. If my sword is low, lunge. Let's try it. You strike a few times at the side where I'm not holding my sword.
Okay.
Good. Good. Not bad. All right.
Right. Lesson two. Everything you've learned about blocking is wrong. When I cover, I can simply fend off your blows with my sword and gain control of the space between us. But it's better not to control just the space, but actually your opponent's weapon. Attack, and I'll show you.
What? You mean parry?
Alright, that will do. Now you. The trick is to stay in your stance. As soon as I start to attack, you block. The move knocks the blade aside. No, not like that. You mustn't hold a sword there. You have to move along with the attack.
What? I don't...
Too soon again.
Fully deflect an adversary block. You need to time your block into it. Press Q as soon as the strike starts. Okay.
Try and catch the rhythm. You see the sword move, you move at the same time and deflect it. Well done.
Fuck. Everything slowed down. Which not going to be in the real fight.
Wrong, damn it.
The timing is all wrong. I've been doing it before when it actually was fast. Okay, I need to just wait until it happens, until there is a prompt.
I'll try it a little faster. Concentrate and block just at the moment I start attacking. I'll strike you from above each time so you can see it well.
Again, he's too slow.
No, not like that.
What? Come on.
Ow.
Not bad.
What? It was.
Good. Very good. Nice. Good, good. Now let's try it at full speed. You probably won't succeed, but that's normal at the start. You must train. Let's go.
Ouch. Oh, he always strikes from above.
Captain Bernard.
No.
Wait a while, Henry. Greetings, Sir Hans. What brings you here?
I was on my way when I noticed that you're entertaining Sir Radzig's esteemed guest. Not the same as holding a hammer, is it, blacksmith?
It's Sir Radzig's orders.
I know.
He's a blacksmith,
I'm
too?
I'm actually here to train at the archery range. My hand's grown heavy.
Archery, you say?
You don't mind, do you?
Do you want competition?
Good day to you, blacksmith's boy. Try not to hurt yourself.
Oh, he meant me? That I supposed to be at blacksmithy?
Yeah. Leading the opponent where you want him. There's one more way to evade a strike. You simply step aside, attack, and I'll show you.
Fuck. Okay.
What's going on?
What if I do this? What if I be closer?
It's important not to move too soon. I'll see where you're going and hit you. That the same will happen if you move too late. I'll attack slowly now. As you see me, raise the weapon, jump aside. It'll throw the opponent off a bit, and there's your chance.
All right.
That's quite easy.
I'll try it a little quicker. Try and get used to the rhythm. Never take your eyes off your opponent. You'll see a strike before it's even properly started.
Ow. What? How? Okay, I need to hold it.
Good.
Maybe?
Alright!
Well done! And the last thing for today, a trick. You raise the sword to force your opponent to block, but then change the direction of the attack at the last moment, and the opponent won't even know what hit him. Try it. Draw back the weapon, then change the attack zone and strike, so I don't have time to react.
But how? Prepare to strike by holding, then change zone and release this. Oh.
That's it. No, not like that.
No, again.
Wrong, damn it.
No, again.
Good.
That was good.
All right.
Well now, that wasn't too bad. Maybe we'll make a soldier of you after all. But don't get cocky. You have to train hard and persistently. You might have talent, but talent alone won't do. Practice.
But can't we have a fight with somebody?
Come and train here with me.
Yes.
Teach you something more when you're up to it.
Just the fight? No?
So Radzig also wanted me to teach you archery. Come with me.
Teach me archery. I've been shooting logs for hours. What can possibly you teach me? I already attained the highest levels of archery. I just want, like, an opponent of the same level, so I could train with him in a training combat, in a real training combat. That's all I want right now. Oh, a beggar. Great target for pickpocketing. I'll remember that. Tavern.
Let's see then. Take this bow, go and stand in position over there, and we can start. And another thing, put on this arm guard. Without it, you could flay your forearm with a bowstring, so be sure to wear it.
Thank you, Captain.
Save the thanks, and get in position.
It's not going to...
Now concentrate. A bow ain't exactly the weapon of choice of a knight, but it can come in very handy. You've got two bandits coming at you from a distance. You shoot one in the eye, drop your bow, and draw your sword on the other. Emperor Charles, God rest him, encouraged his subjects to learn archery. He even organized contests in Prague. But you wouldn't have gotten far there. You're holding the thing like a piece of firewood. But enough talk. There's the target. Try and hit it. Draw the bow, aim, and release. Try to get a feel for the rhythm. Inhale on the draw, hold your breath for a moment, and then release the string. No jerky movements, just let the string slide out of your fingers, as if you were about to draw it back more. It's all one movement, arrow aiming at the target and flying.
How could I equip it? Away. What you have I can't go into in my inventory.
Arrow drops quickly. Once you've trained a bit, you can get yourself a better one, and then those arrows will fly so fast you won't see them. Don't forget the arm guard. Once you've mastered the bow a bit, you won't need it anymore.
Please tell me what Sarazic.
Oh boy. Really? That's it?
Well, that was awful. I didn't imagine a village yokel like you would have much skill, but you failed to meet even my low expectations.
I don't know why you're wasting your time, Sir Bernard. Nothing will come of him anyway, and at the first sign of trouble, he'll run away like any other cowardly peasant. After all, he's done it before.
What did you say?
Calm down, boy. Keep in mind who you're talking to.
A braggart who was born with a silver spoon in his mouth.
Now, you've really done it. You'll go to the stocks for that.
Calm yourself, Sir Bernard. If the blacksmith's boy feels he can prove himself, then let him try. Do you think you can beat me? Well?
Anytime.
Very well. If you defeat me, I'll give you my bow. If you lose, you'll have to pay up. Do you even have any coin?
I have enough.
Good, then let's get to it.
This bow has different distance. I need to compensate. Oh, fuck off. Damn it. Fuck. Oh, come on, it's always there. Oh, I won. Amazing.
Expect that. Probably just wasn't your day, sir.
I told you I have a heavy hand, ever since I fell off that horse during the last hunt. What are you grinning about, boy? I think you owe me a little payback. How about a sword fight at the arena?
If you like. Sure.
Sir Hans, is this necessary? Sir Hanisch has already had words about you fighting with your subjects. He explicitly told me.
I know what he told you. You can just tell him I didn't listen to you. So what's it going to be, blacksmith?
If we must.
Excellent. Then let's go.
competitive already. I didn't have much practice. At least with the bow I had practice. With the sword, barely any. Fuck. Come on, I tried to dodge. Didn't fucking work.
Well, I did.
Oh, fuck.
Here. Come here. Topsy today. Gone weaker than knees, have you?
Well, we're even then. It looks like I get to keep my bow and you your groschen. I suppose I should give you credit for taking on my challenge, despite your limitations.
Thank you, sir.
Godspeed, blacksmith. And don't worry, this isn't the last time we'll meet. We'll have more fun like this again soon.
Well, that was fine. Could have been better if I had more training.
Don't fret about it, lad. Lord Capon is a good swordsman, and if by some fluke you actually won, well, you might not take it so well. Now go to the Rathouse. The bailiff's waiting for you there.
All right, Captain.
Good health to you.
Can I ask?
Oh boy, there's a lot of... I can ask.
Thank you. That's all I want.
And I need to go already. Yeah, I wish I will... Jesus, he took everything away from my light tart jacket. Also, the reason why I kept so long in that arena, I think, was because I had better armor than game expected me to have in the very beginning. Yeah. Seal. Oh, those bracelets? Vom braces. A lot of defense. And it's not even replacing glows. All right. Until later.